Hi, I'm Professor Jerry Flagler. Thank God for allowing me to speak with you again. My message for you today is God is going to pull you out of the hole. Come on, somebody. God said, I'm going to pull you out of the hole. I see a great big hole. God is going to pull you out. Come on, somebody. How you listen tonight? How you with me tonight? But God said, I'm going to pull you out of this hole. Come on, somebody. I see somebody in a hole. But I want you to know that night. But God said, I'm going to pull you out of the hole. I'm going to pull you out of that hole. Come on, somebody. Let the church say it, man. Because God said, I'm pulling you out of that hole. He said, I'm going to pull you out of that hole. I'm going to pull you out of that hole. Come on, somebody. But God said, I see you. He said, but I see you. He said, but I see you. And I'm going to pull you out of that hole. I'm going to pull you out. Come on, somebody. He said, but I'm going to pull you out of that hole. God is going to pull you out of that hole. Come on, somebody. How you want me tonight? Because I want you to know that night. The God said, I'm going to pull you out of that hole. I'm going to pull you out of that hole. Na 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 na. Come on, somebody. Somebody need a financial breakthrough. Somebody need healing in their body. Somebody need God to do something right now. It's something urgent that somebody want God to do. But I want you to know that night. I see God pulling you out of that hole. He's pulling you out. He's pulling you out. Somebody's about to lose everything. But I want you to know that night. God said, it's not too late. He said, it's not too late. Because he said, I'm going to pull you out of that hole. He said, but I'm going to pull you out. I'm going to pull you out that hole. I'm going to pull you out that hole. I'm going to pull you out. I'm going to pull you out of that hole. But God is pulling you out of that hole. Come on, somebody. Somebody been in a hole. But I want you to know that night, for God's sake. He said, but I'm going to pull you out. I'm going to pull you out that hole. I'm pulling you out. I'm pulling you out of that hole. I'm pulling you out of that hole. But God is pulling you out. He's pulling you out. But God is pulling you out of that hole. He's pulling you out of that hole. Come on, somebody. I see God moving you right now. I see God hanging, pulling somebody out of that hole. Come on, somebody. Somebody out there tonight is in a hole. But I want you to know tonight that God said, I'm pulling you out of that hole. I'm going to pull you out of that hole. I'm pulling you out of that hole. Na 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 na. Is a papa shut up a high? The devil's a liar. Come on, somebody. God got the power to pull you out that hole. Can no man stop God? Because God is the creator. Because he says, shut up a high. I'm pulling you out of that hole. 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 I'm pulling you out of the hole. No matter what the enemy throws at you. But I want you to know right now. Because I'm pulling you out of the hole. I'm pulling you out of that hole. Come on, somebody. Let's give God praise tonight. Let's accept God's prophecy tonight. Because it will come to pass. Because God said, I'm pulling you out of that hole. Come on, shut up a high. The power of God is pulling somebody right now. Let the church, let them all see in mind. Let's honor the king. Let's respect God's prophecy tonight. Because he said, I'm going to pull you out of the hole. I'm going to pull you out of the hole. So let all God people say amen tonight. Because I want you to know tonight that God is a God will keep his promise. Come on, somebody. Because God said, I'm going to pull you out of that hole. I am. Prophecy flag. Have a blessed night. Amen. Amen. Can't nobody do me like
Jesus. Can't nobody do me like the Lord. Can't nobody, yeah. Do me like Jesus. He's my prayer. Heal my body. Yeah.
Ah!